Andrew.
Josh had done a space to try and attack. Right. He's got Josh Ryan close to him.
Donald beats him in his curtain legs. That'll be a free kick.
Yeah, the one's in Josh Ryan.
Flies it across the base of goal. Jimmy Lyman just loses touch and Jimmy Lyman
and eventually Prescott managed to clear. That's a brilliant chance there, and it probably just quite out for a thunder connection for either
Johnny Byrne or Jimmy Lyman, and that shot will be 1-0 to the seaside is early on here. Here's Lewis Hall, who's actually done so big about the Jackson.
Towards Jacob Hayes, he's going to lose Richard. Fires across the face of goal. Jameel Ibrahim on the line, shouts at Hans Over, but he doesn't make it. He's definitely. Greasy Griffiths goes for Reed. He's a flat one. Finds the head of Jacob.
I'd be amazed if that wasn't a yellow card.
Yeah. I was going to say, I thought the ref wasn't going to book it, but late in the game he definitely won. But that, I don't think there's any getting away with that one. So that's Paul Abraham 2-1. No question about that one. Right, going to be good if it's 2-2. This is an inside. We're going to have 2-0. Where's Van Tuchel? He's got no chance to get a ball into the game. Gets on to his left. Jimmy Lyman heading it on. Just first time looking for Hawkins, who's got first time itself, just lost out then Johnny Byrne. Ball forced to Giles, and he played now. Jacob Hill back for round two. Marcus Giles, this is out the end. Giles turns and then plays it to Hazel. Plays in loads. This time, he was straight to Marcus Giles here. Marcus Giles. And we said, how many goal out of it. Hazel, who heads it back towards Gollum. Yes! Starting to worry about if it might. We do have a goal just before half time. Josh McGinn will be final half time. I hope to do have that lead. That, you're pleased you got that because all the chances are just towards half.
Keep kicking this tripod, it's no good. It's going everywhere.
Into the area, but Fuster heads it on, and that's a
I'll tell you what, if you're going for the bus for a mask, you know. Starts the season, then Eibel came into. There's your answer. Yeah, he came in. Then Eibel came into the team just to put a bit more power in, more than anything. They were needing a bit of power in, and he's stayed in since. Like, so.
Derby could be on. Yeah. It's like the big return from 1985 or 86. Yeah. Well, you wouldn't have been born then. So
no, no, 85 it was.
8,000 that day. I was there.